Good morning. It's 11, which was not the plan. I had an alarm on for 8 o'clock, but I don't know if it didn't ring or if I didn't hear it. I have no idea. So I had an alarm that rang on my phone at 7 o'clock, which I thought was the one at 8, but it was the one at 7. And I didn't have an alarm on for 7 o'clock, so I'm not even sure how that happened. Which means I have not that much time until I start work, since I start work at 12. So I generally enjoy having some extra time to just chill before I work evenings. But not today. So I'm just gonna get to my freelance work so that I can make a dent. Usually I finish everything before I start work, but I don't think I'm gonna have time to do that in the hour that is left until I start, so I'm just gonna put on something and then I'm gonna jump right to it. It's lunchtime. I just have some leftover pizza with sriracha on it. I need to repot some plants. So I have some regular soil here, and then this is an bark and perlite mix. So I'm just gonna slowly mix some of this into here until I'm happy. So I am repotting my Monstera variegata and my mojito that you can kind of see back there. And since I'm gonna be gone for a couple of weeks, I want this soil mix to be a little bit more soil than I would usually do, so that I'm sure that they will survive me being gone. I'm not sure how long I'll be gone yet, so I might be gone for a week, I might be gone for two, I'm not sure. But I know that I want at least those two plants. There are a lot of other plants here that I'm not too worried about, although I definitely should also be repotting my Tetrasperma, which is almost to the roof right now. And it's in like a 14 centimeter pot, or maybe even 12. And that would mean I won't have to water my plants as much. Which also, because I'm working so much right now, it's kind of nice to just not have to worry about it. So this is the soil. It's a little bit airy, but not too much, so that it actually holds some water, like I just mentioned. So this is my mojito, and it's in this super tiny little pot. So I'm just gonna dump this pot out in here. Because this is like nice, good soil. And I don't know. Yeah, I'm gonna do this one. I have this one too, but I think it's a little bit too big.
I'm not going to be watering this until tomorrow, I think. And then I'm just going to take out this label. Yeah, that is so much better. So I'm just going to put that here for now. And then I have this one for my elbow, I think. So here is my elbow. It's a little bit damaged. It had thrips. Might still have thrips. I'm currently helping it get through its problems. But I've had this in this for over a year. This is the one that it came in when I bought it. So I cut this down to just one leaf last year. And then I think this is basically like all roots. Ooh. Yeah. Look at that. That is crazy. But I do think this is gonna be big enough. So, okay. And then again. Maybe this isn't even big enough. There's like hardly any room left on the sides. Oh well. I think we're good with this one too. That is so much better. It feels so much sturdier. And it doesn't have roots growing out the bottom anymore. Now I just really gotta cross my fingers that I got the thrips out of the way as well. Can kind of feel it like not being fully in there. You can feel like the empty space around here. Yeah, I don't think I can do much about that without getting a bigger pot, so. Maybe it will settle a little bit once it gets watered. I'm probably going to water it tomorrow. And then until then, I think this can just sit here as well as the mojito, which is sitting up there. I changed my mind, so I'm going to be putting it into this one instead. This was a 17. This is 20. It needs that extra space. This feels a lot better. So, and then, like I said, I'm gonna be watering this tomorrow. If maybe even the day after tomorrow, there is like some moisture in here. So, and then I kind of want to do that tetrasperma, but I'm not quite sure how. it's so big. I think I would have to do that there, and just like. Somehow, I think I'm gonna be procrastinating on that for a little while, but at least I got this one and the mojito done, and then I just have to make a moss pole for my mojito when I have the time. So I'm making some waffles, and these are fiber and protein waffles, and then these look actually kind of perfect.
So, you want to explain why your best friend is throwing the best party of the year and you're upstairs in her room?
Well, it's my room. You're throwing the best party of the year, which no one seems to know, even though it's at my house, because no one seems to know me, including my prom date who's downstairs making up with his ex.
Good morning.
almost 6. And I'm leaving in a few minutes to go into the office. And then afterwards, I'm gonna meet Elisa. And we're probably gonna be on vacation. I'm so tired. I have so much stuff with me today because I have like 2 laptops and everything. I have my own personal laptop, and then I obviously have my work's laptop because I'm going to work. And then since after work I'm going to be meeting Elisa, and we're gonna be looking at our trip. So our plan is to leave 21st of August. And since we haven't ordered anything yet, it's just like two weeks until we leave, so we can get really lucky or not so lucky price wise. So our first plan was to go to Bali, but then those prices have just increased and increased and increased, so we're not doing Bali anymore. We also have like several other places on our list. We have several places in Eastern Europe. So we have Bulgaria, Croatia, Romania, Albania, and then we also have like Mexico, some places in the US. So we'll see what is tempting. I am hopeful that I can stay underneath 15,000 for the flight and the hotel. Since I just bought this car, I don't have that huge of a buffer anymore, and I don't want to blow my buffer on a vacation, honestly. Like I mentioned in the past, I want to step down at work and do like a part time. And to do that, I want to have like a buffer to make sure that I know I'm overcomplicating it, because I do have the finances to just quit like 40% of my job. And work 40 and then do the rest of my things like freelance thing. But and then part of me wants to pay down the car first. I own almost 50% of the car now. I have 110,000 left on the loan, so I paid down 100,000. So I've paid down 25,000 since I bought the car a month ago, in addition to my equity, which is really nice. The plan was to have a surprise thing for Evelyn tomorrow, but I'm not sure if that's gonna be happening anymore, because it might be moved until the 20th. Note to self, if this is uploaded before the 20th, cut that part. I am all alone in the office, and it is so warm here. I am melting. Okay, we are ready to look at some trips. I got dark peanut butter cups.
Banana spread frappuccino with
coconut. Nice. Hey guys, so we booked our flights and 3 nights at a hotel. I'll tell you more when I get in the car. We're currently waiting for some sushi. I also booked us movie tickets for tomorrow. We're gonna see Elvis. Hey guys. We have ordered our trip
and we are leaving on the 20th, which is Saturday in 2.5 weeks. So we haven't booked like a lot, really. We booked our flight from Oslo to Tirana, Albania. And then we're gonna be in Albania. We booked one night there that we wanna be there for sure. And then at some point we are going to be busing to Budva in Montenegro and be there for, we don't know. And then we're gonna take the bus to Dubrovnik in Croatia and we're gonna be there for, we don't know. And then we're taking the bus to Split and we're gonna be there for, we don't know. And then we're flying home to Oslo on September 1st. So we booked our flights and then we booked one night of a hotel in Tirana and then we booked two nights of hotels in Split. And everything else we're probably gonna do like spontaneously when we get there and just see how we like each place and when we want to move. So that if we want to, we can just have that one night in Tirana if it's boring. And then we were also talking about going to like a beach area in Albania, which we don't know. I don't remember the name. It was something on D, I think. And then each bus ride is like, I think it was 3, 4, and 5 hours. So I think it was like 5 hours from Tirana to Budva. And then it was like 4 hours from Budva to Dubrovnik. And then like 3 hours from Dubrovnik to Split. And that basically accomplishes our goals about having a beach and city vacation. And then we probably might stay at some hostels. I've never stayed at a hostel like properly before, but I really like the idea of staying at a hostel, and it's also a lot cheaper. And both of my flights, I could pay them off with cash points, which basically means that I didn't have to pay anything for it, which is perfect. So I'm gonna talk to phony content and see if maybe that whole week when we're there I'm not gonna have to do the freelance thing, because we're pretty ahead of schedule, so I'm hoping that will be fine. If not, I'll just have to work. That's fine too. It is so chilly out. It's just 10 degrees. And it's just not enough. We're barely in August. At least I have a warm vacation to look forward to in a couple of weeks. So I just parked my car. I'm gonna catch the train. So we saw the movie and it was actually really good. I enjoyed it a lot. It's a little bit long, it's like almost 3 hours, but nonetheless a very good movie. So I'm just walking to the train station. So I'm gonna take the train down to my car and then I'm gonna be heading home. I also have to do a little bit of freelance work tomorrow or before I go to bed. Or I have to do it before I wake up tomorrow. Not before I wake up, but before work tomorrow, which I'm not sure if I feel like. But I'm just gonna head down to the train. I just got back to my car. I'm gonna drive home.
Can I help you with anything else? For yes, press 1. For no, press 2. Thanks for being a valued customer. Goodbye.
Hey guys. So when we were looking at hotels on Wednesday, something about the booking from, because we looked at hotels, both of us, and then I have my card linked up to hotels.com, which we used to place the orders for the hotels. And the hotel in Albania, which Elisa ended up ordering, was also ordered on me. And then when I plotted in, like when you talk to the person, you can plot in your phone number and then either your confirmation number or the last 4 digits of the card it was paid with. It was a non-refundable order, so I called them because I wanted to explain the situation because we have ordered the same night twice. And I didn't even click confirm. Like, I clicked to go in and look at the information, and then when I went in to look at the confirmation things, it didn't work. So, yeah, I don't know. So, at least that should be settled now, and I will get a refund. So, that should be good. I should get a confirmation from hotels with the cancellation. So, I got a confirmation that says that I will get a refund, so that's nice. I got an order in the mail, so I'm gonna open this. So, we have a few orders from AliExpress. And I ordered these, and they are like a collective package, so they get sent in the same thing. I got these like fake, because I have been considering if I want to get a nose piercing. And these are like fake nose piercings. It's just like a magnet situation. Which, these are so tiny, I don't understand how I'm going to get these to fit anywhere. I don't know. But if this like little tray of things, and then you can also use them as like piercings in your cartilage and stuff. But I think my nails are giving me a little bit of a problem right now. I don't know. I'm gonna have to try these when I don't have as long nails, I think. And then these two are like little pipette bottles, if I remember correctly. Oh, this is shattered. I don't understand how that happened, because obviously it wasn't touching anything, but I'm going to ask for a refund for this, because obviously. Let's hope this one is better. It looks packaged a lot better, at least. This is like the same thing, just a size smaller than this one. This was is a deciliter, and I think this one is like 50 or 30. This one is very tiny. This isn't the right product. This is like a rollerball situation. But this is not what I ordered. I ordered a pipette like this. I really want to get these to work. I think I need a, I don't know, something. At least I need a mirror. Let me see if I can get these on. I got this on, and it is so big and bulky. Because you have like the magnet, there's like this gold ball, but you have the magnet on the back side, and you have to also put one on the back. So it looks quite nice on the ear, but for the nose, it's just way too big. So this is just not gonna work for what I wanted it to, but it does work on the ear. So I don't know. I think I'm gonna see if I can find something to use this for, but I don't know, maybe I could fill it with perfume or something if I could figure out something.
New phone incoming.
Is the one.
I might have ordered a new phone quite spontaneously. So I'm headed to pick it up. And I'm saying it's spontaneous because I wasn't planning on buying a phone today or like this weekend. But I did need a new one because I had a Huawei P30, which is, that was all my pants in the back seat, or in the trunk. I had a Huawei P30, which is 2 years old. It stopped syncing the audio to the video. So when I was talking and I was editing, I had to move every single clip. And I do weekly vlogs, so there's a lot of clips. And editing takes so much longer. So I got really sick of it. And then I have been using my boyfriend's old Samsung S10 for the past, I don't know, week or two. The camera quality is just not there anymore. It's 4 years old, I think, at this point, or 3.5. Because he changed his phone this winter when the S22 came out. So he bought that one, and then we always keep our old phones for backup. So I ordered the OnePlus Nord, which was on sale. And then I also got an outlet deal, so the phone was really cheap. It was like 1800 kroner. I don't remember the exact price, but it was like less than 2000. And that got a 10 out of 10 when it was new from Tekno, which is like a technology website. And they were like rate phones and stuff. So I just went for it. And I'm sure I'll be happy that I did. So yeah, I'm also going to Jura and Upsbyg, because I'm gonna look at Jura's like netting thing, because I need to make some moss poles for some of my plants. So I'm getting this, and I'm gonna see if I can make some moss poles. So this is a 13 millimeter grid. I also got these cookies because they just looked really good. So I got these round things that I can put in my moss poles. We need some groceries. So that is my stop. I think I'm done. Low-key, I'm really so hard at this plant. This is so pretty. I have to get some work done. Oh, this is my new phone. I have to charge it. It comes with a case in the box, which is really cool. So this is the OnePlus Nord. Hey guys, it's 8:10 and I haven't been doing any work for Phony so far this week. So I have to translate 3 texts and film 3 videos today or tomorrow. So my plan is to translate all 3 texts now. That will probably take about an hour. So I'm gonna move upstairs, and then I am either going to be filming one of them, maybe if one of them is like a nice easy one, I'll do that now, and then I can do the 2 other ones tomorrow. And then I also have to finish editing a YouTube video that was going up tomorrow. I was originally planning on editing that and uploading it yesterday, but it's a little bit of a longer one and I just didn't feel like it tomorrow. Or yesterday, I got so tired that I just ended up going to bed. So I haven't changed out of my pajamas or anything. We've basically just been watching TV all day. We've been watching Manifest, which is actually really good. And then I should probably find some more food at some point. I had the rest of my spaghetti from yesterday as like breakfast, and then I've had some cookies, and that's basically all I've had today. But I'm gonna go upstairs and start translating and take it from there. I have had a lot of coffee today, so I'm kind of hoping that I can stay up late and then I can do a lot of work. I also want to start making the moss poles with the supplies that I bought yesterday. And I should also film some stuff for my what I spend in a week video, because I want to upload that also. Or I could upload that tomorrow. I'm not sure. I also have some footage on the Huawei and the Samsung. And then I finally got my new phone up and running now. So this is the OnePlus Nord that I picked up yesterday. So that's all up and running. And I booked parking for when we're going to travel later in August. I bought parking at the airport. And then I can just drive there. That's a lot easier. I looked at the other alternatives and there really wasn't that many. Since Marius has plans, so he's not going to be at home. Evelyn is working that day, so she's not going to be home to drive me. And the bus doesn't go on Saturdays. There's like an airport bus, and it doesn't go on Saturdays and Sundays, so that's a bust. And the alternative would be me taking the bus from here to Hønefoss, and then the other bus from Hønefoss to Oslo or Sandvika, and then take the train from Sandvika to the airport, and then the same when I get back. And that would be basically the same price as just parking at the airport, so that's what we're doing, which is actually quite nice. It's gonna be a lot more comfortable anyway.
So I thought it would be fun to set up a Twitch account, and then I can like work and stream at the same time and like talk to people. That could be fun. So that's what I'm currently doing. I'm just setting up my channel, which is also Crispy Black, if you want to follow along. I also brought like my cables and stuff so that I can put all the footage that I have on these two phones onto my hard drive. A while ago, I also got a new hard drive, which is a 5 gig one, so I gotta take everything from this hard drive over to this one, because the other one, I would like it to just be for my freelance stuff, and then I'll have a separate YouTube one, and then the YouTube one needs to be bigger, because it's YouTube. Hey guys, it is almost 3 o'clock, and I'm about to start work, and my dad and my stepmom stopped by a little bit since they were already driving past here. They were currently on vacation. And I need to film the three videos. Upload my YouTube video. I want to film the rest of my what I spend in a week video, either today or maybe tomorrow, since the day is technically not over after, like right now. I might spend money in the next 6 hours, who knows. That is the plan. Yeah. So, this is Marius's old phone. I'm gonna have to put that downstairs. And then we have this one. And then this is my own. And then this is my old one.